Monday at 10. Here's a little math lesson from the NBC Action News investigators. Take one metro school district, add high dollar rooms for hundreds of employees, add a swanky resort. It all adds up to a glitzy getaway and a huge six-figure bill that you paid for. But wait, wait, here's the kicker. The district is so broke, teachers are losing their jobs. Does this look like money well spent? The exclusive investigation that will leave you scratching your head. Monday at 10.